with a man who's a legend, Leon Gamble from the Gamble Huff. Kenny Gamble from Kenny Gamble, Leon Huff. Amen. Well, listen, brother, it's exciting here for you to be here at Trumpet Awards, a big event here in Atlanta, Georgia.
Yeah, I enjoy it. Yeah, I enjoy it very much. Yeah, I enjoyed being in Atlanta. It's a little cold down here, but not cold in Philly.
If I say being originally from Philly, I'm originally from Connecticut, so I know it's very cold up there.
It gets cold. But it's a great opportunity to be recognized by some other people. And I'm really happy that they chose us to give us that recognition.
Now, what advice would you give the young guys coming up now to try to do the same thing you guys did in terms of staying in the business, staying relevant over a long period of time?
Never give up. Just keep going. Have a plan A and a plan B. It's like me and her. Keep a steady job.
There you go, right there from live on the scene on the red carpet at Trumpet Awards. Thank you so much.